Right now, state police are investigating a serious crash that happened on 93 in Canterbury last night. Troopers found a Nissan Pathfinder off the road with the male driver unconscious and trapped inside. State police tell News 9 that they believe that he suffered from a medical emergency before he went off the road. The driver was transferred to Concord Hospital, but there's no word yet on his condition.